In an isolated section of the southwest United States, a hidden airport, secret base of cleverly designed planes which appear conventional but are powered with super engines. Headquarters of the Black Hawks, guardians of the peace who do not use guns but meet armed violence with superior skill and strength.
Soup's on, Chuck. Let's eat.
Beat it, Chop. Somebody's in trouble.
Why trouble only come at mealtime?
Yes, I hear you. Go ahead. Stan! Edger?
Stan, find Blackhawk. I'm getting a distress call.
Right.
Andre, where's Blackhawk?
At the hangar with Hendrickson.
Blackhawk, radio distress call.
Tuck Slower, what's your location?
What's the matter, Chuck?
Plane in trouble, heading for here. Landing gear jammed and almost out of gas.
Stan, you take over. Tell a pilot to circle a field. We'll get into the air and see what we can do.
There he is.
Yes, I'll do as you say. I see your plane now.
Steady.
Blackhawk. Tell headquarters we're coming in.
Plane one to BHQ.
They made it. They're coming in.
Take him down to the office.
If you don't mind, I came to see Stanislaus. Could we be alone?
Well, yes, certainly. Come on, Chuck.
Bring you this letter.
I don't like that business.
Neither do I.
Blackhawk.
This is a message from my friends in the old country. I'd like to go on leave for a while.
Why, certainly.
He's coming with me.
Well, won't you stay for supper?
Well, it's important that we leave at once.
May I use my own plane?
Why, sure.
Thanks.
Thank you for everything.
I like this business less all the time. That man's the native of Stan's old country, and that place is now in the hands of the Reds.
No, Stan didn't want to go. He felt he had to.
He's heading into trouble.
Oh, he wouldn't want us butting into his private affairs.
Be the harm if we trail him, in case he gets into a jam.
Not at all. Let's get organized.
Stan has landed on a strip near some brush.
Do you see any other place to set down?
Oh, none close by.
Then I'll have to hit the silk. You take over, circle around, come in close so they can't see me.
She's over there.
Yes, Stanislaus, you've not forgotten me. Leave us. I've come to ask you to desert this Black Hawk gang.
I could never do that, Lask.
Return with me to our native land. It's fighting for its freedom.
That isn't true. Our country is now overrun by tyrants.
You're wrong, Stanislaus. Let me show you.
I'm not wrong.
Boris, your twin brother's proving difficult.
Things aren't so good. Lasker failed to persuade him, and we must act. Boris? You understand what you must do?
You can't make me believe what I know is not true.
But you must believe me.
No. It's the Blackhawks who fight for liberty and freedom. I will return to them.
You will do as I order.
Stanislaus. Take his place quickly.
One of us now is a member of the famous Blackhawks.
He'll learn not to interfere with our plans.
Take him to the car. We must tell the leader what we've accomplished.
Where's your plane?
I
I can't remember.
It's about a mile west of here.
You take him back. I'll bring his plane and we'll meet at headquarters.
I don't see any wound. The injury must be internal. You'd better get to bed.
Bed? I'll be all right.
Oh, I'll help you.
Oh, all right. What's it all about?
A very attractive girl was trying to persuade Stan to go back to his old country.
Why?
I don't know. We didn't stay around long enough to find out.
Anything I can do for you?
Hendrickson's asleep in there. It's locked. Force the door open. Get the hose.
What started the fire?
What is it?
It's some kind of a firebomb. Foreign make.
Somebody planted it in the hangar.
Yes, the same somebody who locked the door on the hangar from the outside.
What are we gonna do?
Keep our eyes open? Hospital for a checkup.
A message from the defense counsel.
Suspect attempt to sabotage defense plant by organized group. Your immediate aid requested. Your assignment, Sector 4, Area 6. Signed, Forrest.
That's the old helium gas plant.
We'll fly to emergency field 10 and get the car that's parked there.
What about Stan?
Chop and Hendrickson will keep an eye on him. Come on, let's get started.
Could you tell me where the main post office is?
Sure. Two blocks down and one block to the right.
Thank you.
Out of gas?
Well, I don't think so. No, I have plenty.
Maybe it's a choke. Open the hood and we'll see.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
the Blackhawks. They're all over the place. Police, let's clear out.
Find some prisoners inside. Search the place for bombs. We're going after the rest of the gang.
Yes.
I must talk with the leader.
Well, they took the side road. I noticed as I left the plant, it had a slow leak in the right rear tire.
Good work, Chuck.
Alaska calling by radio phone, sir.
This is the leader.
Sir, I regret to have to report failure. Information regarding our plans must have leaked out. They were ready for us. Then the Blackhawks arrived in force and drove us off.
Our other groups failed also. Was anyone captured?
No one of importance. Shall I take our Black Hawk prisoner away from here?
No. He will be taken care of tonight. Contact our man Boris at Black Hawk headquarters. It should be unguarded. Use another station. We have talked long enough on this one.
Yes, sir. Tonight, you'll regret you refused to join us.
I'll never regret it.
This tire's pretty flat.
It'll do till we get to the next gas station.
After them?
No, it's more important to find out what's in that cabin.
I knew you'd find me.
It's just as I figured. Somebody took your place with us that looks just like you.
Well, that could only be my twin brother from the old country, Boris.
And he's still at headquarters with a chance to wreck it, unless Hendrickson and Chop can stop him.
You better get back in a hurry.
We will. The plane's right nearby. Come on.
BHQ to BH.
Go ahead, BHQ.
Stan has gone crazy. He has knocked out Hendrickson.
Stay with the chop. We're on our way.
Boris succeed in sabotaging Black Hawk headquarters? Is Chop to be the last surviving Black Hawk? Don't miss Black Hawk Traps a Traitor, the second thrilling chapter of Black Hawk, at this theater next week.